two very similar and strong leaders.
You have to really be impressed with the way these two teams play, particularly with the long layoff, Mike.
There's always a concern about teams that lose their championship game, that go to play in a bowl game, that are a little lackluster because of that feeling after a defeat. But these two teams, they look as excited as I've ever seen.
Well, that's the team that came back from down 16, and now the Georgia side, some of their players are trying to get their guys rallied up to do the same. But clearly the momentum on the team that came back side of the team that came back from down 16-0, Georgia hanging their heads a little bit.